Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market to the end of July 2023, and we'll be comparing what went on then to July of 2022. So let's get right into it. And in terms of the number of homes that traded hands, there were 118 sales, and that's an increase of over 12% compared to July of last year. The overall average price in Orleans is now $657,000, and that's an increase of 5.5%. Now, to put that into some kind of perspective for you, in Canada, the average price is $785,000, and in Barrhaven, the average price is $720,000. So Orleans is, you know, basically quite the bargain, if you will. In terms of the average residential price, that's basically a home that's not a condominium. The average price is about $726,000. That's an increase of 5.5%. Condominiums, the average price is $413,000, and that is a slight decline of negative 1.5%. In terms of how long it's taking to sell, homes in Orleans are selling in 24 days compared to 18 last year. Thank you for watching.